WiSee is a novel gesture recognition system that enables whole home gesture sensing and recognition using wireless signals. It enables a user to perform gestures not only in front of a computer or TV, but anywhere in the home. WiSee works by leveraging wireless signals like those from Wi-Fi-enabled devices around us. The signals reflected off from the human body can be analyzed to detect human motions. However, the signal received is broadband, making it difficult to sense subtle changes. Our algorithms transform this signal into a number of very narrowband peaks of 2 Hz, allowing WiSee to detect changes in the signal on the order of 10 Hz. For example, when a user moves their arm, it causes a change of 10 to 20 Hz in the signal, which WiSee can detect. In an environment with multiple people, WiSee can lock onto a single user using multiple antennas. In this prototype implementation, we can see a signal change in real time as the user moves his hand. By analyzing the variations of this signal over time, we can enable complex full body gestures that go beyond just hand motion. In this example, the user performs punching and arm swing gestures, each of which produces a distinct pattern. By applying machine learning to these patterns, WiSee can detect what gestures are performed. This sensing capability extends to entire environment and not just in proximity to the WiSee sensing device. In a home setting, we envision WiSee to be easy to install as simply plugging in a wireless router since our software could be built into it. Any wireless devices in the home, like a phone or a laptop, could be used as a signal source. WiSee could then enable a number of exciting applications. For instance, a user could control the music with a simple gesture. Similarly, other devices could be controlled across the room. This can extend beyond home entertainment devices to home automation, for instance, controlling heating or cooling. Since WiSee does not require the user to carry or be in line of sight of sensor, we believe WiSee could enable truly ubiquitous gesture interaction in the home.